Hello from the Bureau, with an update on the historic and record-breaking rain that we've seen across many parts of northern Queensland over the last few days. It was another very wet night through many parts of northern Queensland, particularly around the Townsville area, but also around the Mount Isa area as well, where we saw falls of over 200 millimetres north of there. In Townsville, the rainfall has continued, where we've also broken the record for the wettest 7 days in a row on record at 1,012 millimetres, and that beats the previous record of 886 millimetres that was recorded on the night of Noah that week in 1998. Now, we've seen an incredible amount of rain through huge parts of Queensland over the last week, including to the areas north of Mount Isa and along the east Queensland coast between Cairns and Townsville, where these black dots represent falls in excess of 400 millimetres. We've even seen some heavy falls north of Mount Isa as well, where the purple dots represent areas of experiencing 200 to 400 millimetres in the last 7 days. As you can see, it's been a very widespread area, has seen very heavy falls. Some extraordinary numbers have come in through the Townsville area, with a number of locations receiving over a metre of rain in the last 7 days, particularly a number of locations to the west of Townsville, where we've seen 1.4 to 1.6 metres of rain. For some locations, this is approaching the yearly average in just a week. And this rain is set to continue over the coming days, which is going to further exacerbate the already flooding issues that we have through many parts of Queensland. Over the next 3 days, the monsoon trough and low isn't expected to move anywhere, and we're expecting to see heavy falls continue, including places like central and eastern Queensland, and in particular along the corridor between Mount Isa to Mackay, extending up for Townsville. So those along the Flinders Highway could see anywhere between 100 and 200 millimetres in the coming few days. But also of particular concern is along the Herbert and Lower Burdekin and into the central coast regions, where we could see another 200 to 400 millimetres, and some locations may even be exceeding well over half a metre and getting close to a metre in the next 3 to 5 days. So with all this rainfall that has occurred around the region, there is a lot of flooding going on. And for the latest on the flooding, you'll see later, stay tuned later today for an update on the flooding forecast from a hydrologist in Queensland. But remember, if you're out and about in the next couple of days, stay tuned to latest forecasts and warnings on the Bureau's website and on Twitter. And also remember to listen to the advice from emergency services.